Cornwell's Turkeyville. This is approximately the halfway point between Midland and Fort Wayne, where my sister and niece live. So that's where we meet. It's about 35 minutes south of Lansing, right off of 69.
Look how crowded it is.
Oh yeah.
Great.
Getting a parking spot today is gonna be fun.
So the garbage cans are nice.
Yeah, can't fit them.
Can't even fit a plate in there.
Fold the plate.
There's some around the corner. There's another one down the corner.
Ordering. You want to play air hockey with them?
Anybody get a quarter?
There. This thing. Maybe two.
The lights came on. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, you're fine. Okay, you're good.
Is that all it does? Then the other train, maybe you gotta put another one in for that train.
Maybe.
That one doesn't take any quarters or something crammed in there. Yeah, that one's broke. Well, I'm not gonna risk it.
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty exciting, huh? Hey, bread.
Yeah, homemade. You make them here. Used to be able to smell them. Ooh, their cheese bread is the best.
Ooh, look at the triple berry bread.
Uh-huh. The cheese bread is so good. Oh, it's really good, isn't it? Mm-hmm. You can really taste the cheese in it. It's really good.
It's some tools over here. No, he's got a sound card. And it's 90%. Oh. Okay. Hi, good.